Demi Lovato is non-binary and is changing pronouns to they, them, singer announces. What's interesting to me here is the question, what if Demi Lovato, the same Demi Lovato, spoke Arabic only and didn't speak any other language? Would she or would they still have had the same idea and made the same announcement? Probably not, because Arabic doesn't have a gender-neutral pronoun such as they. And this just supports the idea to me that language is a very important factor in how we think. What do you think?